Hi, it's Kate. I went to the Arizona Renn Fair today and I got my hair braided and I'm figured I'd videotape it and record it. Probably gonna keep it for myself because, well, I love how my hair looks and it won't last that long. Maybe a couple days. Pull out. And I'm gonna show you some of the stuff I got. I got my hair wrapped too. Now get a close-up of this bead over here. See, it's a little casket with a skeleton on it. Then I open it. Hold on. You open it, and there's the dead body. Pull out. And I went to one of my favorite places to go for the Renn Fair, Bumble Jungle. And this is a bumble. As you can see, he's kind of got bed head. He's got wings. He's kind of like a little dragon. And I thought he was so cute, I had to get him. I just love how they look. They come with teeth insurance. And I got, this one's kind of like a warped flower fairy. It's a bumble and they move. You can move their arms and their heads. Really cool. And I got one more. It's kind of like an eye just to look at you. And it's a like a little fishy eyeball. And that's some of the stuff I got at the Arizona Renn Fair.